first order because he's telling me how to. Definitely should have gone to DJ Khaled, Drake, Popstar, because that track is just banger. Best collaboration. I definitely see Jack Harlow. This the baby tour going up a long way, but it went to Cardi B. This female R&B pop artist, her best male, Chris Brown, best female hip hop artist, Megan Thee Stallion, best male artist, Lil Baby. I definitely think that should went to like Drake. Best group, Silk Sonic. Hester Gilmore, Dr. Bobby Jones, best gospel worshiper, Kirk Franklin, BTR, or SZA. Video director here, Bruno Mars. Best movie, Judas and Black Messiah. I definitely say it should have been Coming to America. Best actress, Andrea Day. Best actor. The late, great Chadwick Boseman. Dan Sayers of War, Mark Seven Martin, Sports Woman of the Year, Naomi Osaka. Definitely should have gone to Peter Hill with his. Clarissa Shields, Sportsman Theo LeBron, Best International Apple, Burma Boy, Nigeria, Best International R3, Runway, Latanchi in the World, Queen Latifah.